It is the 14th of January. And the Eagles are back, as usual. Perched in two different trees. There's the one sitting there. Let this one shoot for a little while, and I'll try to pan over to the other one. Sure like to catch them diving for fish again, but let me see if I can get the other one without too much trouble. I have to pan out a little bit here so I can get my bearings. Okay, he's gonna be right over in this tree here. So let me pull that pan in there. There you go. There he is, right there. Let's slow down, let the camera catch up. Camera's not focusing. Let's try this here. There we go. This went too fast. There we go. There's the other one. This tripod is really cheap. Doesn't hold its position very well. I've got a new one ordered. A Ambico, like the one that's on my Sony camcorder. It'll be here in a few days, but like I said, this just beautiful birds. I don't know if I can get their nest. Let me see if I can't get their nest. That there is their nest. At least I believe it to be. When they take flight, that's where they go. Of course, it's easy to see this time of the year is to opposed to when it's full of leaves. But I'm pretty sure that's their nest. They're always landing over in that area, and that's the only thing I can see that has any remote possibility of being a nest. Thought I was recording. Bunch of gulls out there.